Hey guys, this is Matt Rea from Zenith, and this is your Dick's Sporting Goods pro tip on how to install an eye shield. You'll need a Phillips head screwdriver for installation. First, you'll want to remove the eye shield from the box and remove the film on the eye shield from both sides. Next, you'll need to take the clips off of the eye shield so you can slide it properly underneath the face mask. You may need to loosen the top two screws in order to properly slide the eye shield underneath the face mask. Once you do that, attach the clips to the face mask and screw them in. Make sure to re-screw and tighten the top two screws before trying the helmet on and making sure that it fits your vision and needs. And that's your Dick's Sporting Goods pro tip on how to install an eye shield.